pull his ear forward, and we're going to get all that off. We're not going to leave a big long neck on him. That's going to get caught in his collar or get all knotted up. So pull his head forward. Now, when you cut him down on the neck, when you do this part, do not come all the way up to the back of the head. You need to leave enough hair to where you can blend the head in with the body. If you pull it up too far, if you take it up to the occiput, you are going to leave yourself no room for blending, and his head is going to look like it just stops. Or sometimes, as I say, like you hit him in the back of the head with a 2x4. You don't want to do that. It's not a good look. You know, that's like when their moms cut over their eyes and it makes it look like they ran into the wall and forgot to stop. Or they give them surprise eyes and they look like they're scared.